Good afternoon, everyone. This is Alex Shapiro, composer of the first piece on today's program, and I would like to welcome you to the Walton Wind Symphony's guest concert at the 73rd Annual University of Georgia January High School Band Festival. For the invitation to perform today. These wonderful musicians promise that they won't play any wrong notes, and I believe them. Your program has details about ways to post what you're about to experience to social media. Feel free to have your phones out. Just please make sure that there's silence and that your flash is off. None of the composers on the program wrote pieces in the key of Verizon or Cortina. And now, performing the fourth movement, Viral, from my 2021 symphony, Suspended, please welcome Mr. John Palmer and the Walton High School Wind Symphony.
Thank you. multiplier.
Good afternoon. My name is Roy Ditton. I'm director of bands at Strong Rock Christian School in Locust Grove, Georgia, the chair for GMEA District 6, and I'm here this afternoon representing the National Band Association. I would like to ask our conductors, John Palmer and Chris Johns, to join me on the stage. Before I make my presentation, they've asked me to acknowledge two special guests in the audience this afternoon. First is the Cobb County Supervisor for Instrumental Music, Mr. Chris Farrell. I'm going to trust him. And the second is the administrator from Walton High School, Ms. Pamela Banji. Would you please stand? There's not a director in this room that would disagree with the statement that the support of our administrators are key to making days like today possible. So thank you so much for taking time out of what I know is a very busy schedule to be here to support your incredible students and faculty today. The National Band Association was founded in 1960 for the purpose of promoting musical and educational significance of bands and is dedicated to the attainment of the highest level of excellence for bands throughout the country. Today, it is the largest band director's professional organization in the world. One of the ways the NBA promotes excellence is through the recognition of outstanding bands and band performances. On behalf of the National Band Association, I am pleased to present the NBA Citation of Excellence to the directors of this outstanding ensemble that you see before you. The prestigious Citation of Excellence is presented for outstanding contribution to bands and band music. Their certificate reads, "Through professional leadership, you have inspired and motivated excellence in musical performance. Your record of service to our profession is one of which you may be justifiably proud, and it has served and will continue to serve as a model for others. Congratulations to you and your band on this outstanding performance this afternoon, and for being invited to represent your community and your school at this prestigious event." Good morning.
Good afternoon, everyone. Are we awake? I think some of the students might be in food coma right now. Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you. On behalf of the University of Georgia, the Hodgson School of Music, and my colleagues within the band department here, welcome. My name is Nick Williams. I'm the director of bands here at the University of Georgia, and we'd like to make one additional presentation to this fine, outstanding, wonderful, amazing ensemble and their teachers. And this small token reads, "In recognition of outstanding performance, this award is presented to the Walton High School Wind Symphony and their conductors John Palmer and Chris Johns as a featured ensemble in the 73rd annual Jan Fest." Can we give them a great round of applause?